This is Balal. 7 years earlier, he killed another man in a fight. They were both teenagers at the time. As he stands, his head nearly inside the noose, the victim's mother approaches. She slaps him on the cheek. And then pardons him for his crimes. Balal is led away. His mother falls at the feet of her son, Xavier. One mother has lost a son, the other has been given one back.